Hello, my name is Guillaume Vendroux. I'm the CEO of Delmia, the brand within Dassault Systèmes that focuses on industrial operation and manufacturing.
Guillaume, pleasure seeing you again.
Hello.
Well, Guillaume, as the CEO of Delmia, can you help me understand the compatibility of manufacturing and sustainability? How does this work together?
Actually, this is fairly simple, and I would say provocative that manufacturing people are the most sustainability-focused of all industrial actors. Why? Because in the years past, we wanted to reduce cost. Waste is cost. You know, too much electricity is cost. Too much water is cost. Too much scrap is cost. Therefore, for a long, long time, we've been working extremely hard to have lean operations. And lean operations, by construction, are sustainable.
So, Guillaume, that's a lot about the product and material perspective, but isn't there more to sustainability in manufacturing?
Yes, for sure. I mean, sustainability at large usually is addressed around the three P's: people, planet, profit. What I just talked about, the elimination of waste, is the number two. It's planet, right? So there is people and profit. People. We need to provide our workers in a very protective and developing environment. And this is a topic that all industrial needs to have in mind, in particular today, as we have scarce workforce. And obviously, sustainability, this is long-term investments. This means that the business needs to be profitable, right? And so, you know, the ability to reduce waste and have lean operation management will certainly help you be more efficient and cost-effective.
That's an excellent context. Thank you for the introduction, Guillaume. And then how does 3D experience and virtual worlds, or the 3D experience virtual twin, contribute to that?
So the way we want to approach a problem is through virtual twin experience of industrial operation or manufacturing, right? What does that mean? First, we want a model, because this is really complex. To understand complexity, you need a model. And the model will help you define the way you want to work, validate the way you want to work, certify that it's going to be efficient. So you're going to do all the mistakes in the virtual world and not in the real one. Then you're going to connect it to the data, because you are actually performing things in the real world. And so the virtual world will push out its direction to the real world in order to perform whatever needs to be performed. And finally, you need to take decisions, because now you have the model, the data, so decision to be taken. And the 3D experience platform is the best way to have to tap on the collective intelligence of manufacturing teams to take the proper decision. So virtual twin experience is the solution for efficient and sustainable operation.
So Guillaume, that's amazing. How do we engage in that journey?
Well, technology is an enabler, okay? But the key point is the willingness to change. And so change management in the team will be the way you're going to be able to engage into that sustainability transformation. That added to a strong vision by management, okay, and a very strong willingness to go forward and execute, and then you're going to have your sustainability project and you're going to reach your objective.
Excellent. Okay, so with a holistic approach, we're able to address each level of this challenge that we have ahead of us.
Exactly.
Okay, well, so since we've just scratched the surface, I think, of this potential and what you can describe and what you can provide our customers, how can we learn more, Guillaume?
Well, that's fairly simple. You need to join us at the 3D Experience Conference in Darmstadt in October, and here you'll learn much, much more, and we'll see you there.